and the sky, you know. It was a wheel within a wheel telling us that UFOs are real. Why does our government tell us they don't exist when they still appear in our experience? They are being revealed in our existence. Did Ezekiel see a UFO unfold in the sky, you know, with the likeness of human men expressed in God's own creation? They look like our own earth men, but they come from another star. They come up from afar. Many people have seen UFOs up here in the night and day, you know. They look like a moving star traveling in space and the sky alive. They are men and women and children of other worlds visiting us in their own might, teaching mankind their appearance in our own sight. I believe in UFOs because of the many sightings and stories that have been told. How the many space aliens have appeared on Earth to help us overcome our mortal curse. They have appeared on Earth to teach us about our own universe and to show mankind of his own worth.